It's 11:15. I'm headed up Riverside, going to Deerfield Beach. I took the bus to the elementary. Holmberg Road. Cleared out all the invasive plants. This is Parkside Drive.
Gotta get out of here.
School here, I think. Looks like. Huh. Yeah, Riverside Elementary School. There's a gate back there to the left. That'd be a shortcut. And there's an opening there for the utility boxes to the left. There's K to the left and to the right. Yeah, they're not guarded. Oh, freaking sprinklers. Jesus Christ. Always playing in the wrong direction. Tennis center or something. Yeah, tennis center. Tennis. water there. Nice. I saw the same guy with a trike. There was another one. There was one up ahead of him. He was going down University yesterday. Parkside Estates. Yeah, I haven't been down this road in 2 years. More than 2 years. And they were building this stuff. Yeah. And that's Hillsborough. They're still building it. 2 years later. Yep. I think this is old. This is just a clearing to the left. Family construction. The Roach Coach. Which way? Oh, the detour is to go this way, I guess. The end of the housing development. Thank you. Grace Farms. I'm going this way. Customer and visitor parking. Oh yeah. I don't know what this is. Hope this thing hasn't been pointed down again. I gotta do that side one day. It's gonna be awesome when they finish it, but probably a lot of traffic, a lot more people coming down here. Like you can get there from one of those Boca streets when there's a fence. Yeah, there's a fence, but there is a there's like a trail there. Oh, there's a right-of-way over there. Yeah, there's a nursery there or something. What is this? Oh, it's the Jewish Center. Yeah, that's that trail. Is it that thing? No, that was a grass one. Somewhere. Hillsborough Boulevard. Probably cut through here to get to Holmberg. Or to that community that I cut through. Park. Oh. Back entrance. Oh, there's the idiot. There's an entrance right there. Silly. Okay. This asphalt is fresh and it's smooth. Very smooth. No problem. Like a passage to the community there. Ice cream machine there. So, where is this? I guess I've seen enough. Where is it that I came in that time? Okay, come out here. I think it was over there. more northwest. Anyways, other than snacks, insect repellent. .441. These feels like the one in Wiles, or by Lyons. Yeah, I think I see it. Sidewalk, or the nature area. Okay, go that way. Where'd it go? More. Protect the natural area. We're looking to the left. This is all it does. That's gotta be that street. They can cut from 441 to Lyons. If I were to go west there, I mean east.
Is that 240?
Yeah, this is just Saw Palmetto Natural Area. Okay. 8 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. This is these. Bike and hike. Yeah, I guess I'll go around. What's this called? Helen Klein Fine Land Preserve. Just walk in here for a bit. For safety, cycling or it's prohibited. This is right. I love these pine trees. I'll walk this one some other time, next time I'm up here. Lions Road. Crescent Creek Lane. Which way to go? Okay. I gotta go north. There's a park there. It looks like Oak. Oh, I think I took the wrong road. I was supposed to take 74th. Let's see. If I can get back over there. Yeah. I'm sure it's showing. I think I'm gonna backtrack. Okay, headed north now. Yeah, 74th Street is what I was gonna take. School back there. Oak Trails Park. So we're in Coconut Creek now. I thought this was Deerfield. FCC Tower. Sorry. I belong to a city. Back there. That's where the country club is. Oh, maintenance. Deerfield Beach. This is 45th Avenue. I thought that gate was open during the week. I guess this is the way to go in there. This goes to the... That was the entrance. Yeah, that's the school. That way. Where's the entrance to the park? Huh? No, this is the athletic park. Just cut through the back. Pine Road. Confused again with that anyways, doesn't matter. Penn Street. Bible College. To the right, man. Rough going. research Park Boulevard. Lighting's horrible. Hello. Thank you. What's going on with this? Pride Way. I guess I'll take this to Dixie and then just head home from Dixie. Yeah, Dixie. Yeah, there it is right there. I see it. I'm gonna go to Federal Highway. Federal Highway. Yeah, might as well, I'm here. I'm gonna go to Federal Highway. Something's weird. a little park over there to the left. This one. Where's that tent? A while. Yeah, I think I'll take Wiles home. 48. Pompano Beach. It's 49th here. Pompano Beach Highlands. This is 19th Street. No, 19th Avenue. Must have been 19th. This is 19th Avenue. 19 something back there. This might be might be tilted wrong again. This is a East Pompano Industrial Center. Oh, I don't have the stupid thing anymore. Okay. They cleared all the brush on that side too.